Well, how's it going, everybody? My name's JT, and I'm the RPG Dude, and welcome back to part 5 of my Let's Play Pokémon Emerald series. And in the last episode, we got through the Petalburg Woods and meddled with Team Aqua's business. And in this episode, we're going to continue on to Rustboro City to find out what Team Aqua has to do, what they're doing there, and also maybe even challenge a few of the gym leaders. That would be pretty cool. So, yeah, let's cut to the chase right before these two twins. The first double battle. But I want to heal, actually. So, yeah, I actually really want to heal, so that would be really nice. Maybe this guy's nice enough. Never mind. What the fuck? In the Hoenn region, there plays a training challenge. Others for 202 Pokemon battles called double battles. In the battle, the trainer must send out two Pokemon. One of the last of the list and the top. Watch out, Pokemon are lined up. You guys are hoes. Can anybody revive my Pokemon? Guess not. So, I mean, I do have a potion. If I had more than one, that'd be better. But I only have one. And Ralts is dead. So let's just give it the Trico. And who cares? So, if I die, I'm fine with it, because I battled everyone up to here. So let's just run to the challenge, shall we not? What the heck? Ha! That's bullcrap. Anyways. Is this the city? Hold on a second. I'm in Rustboro, but I'm not going the way, because I'm pretty sure there's an item. Ha! Like in all GB games, X Defend. Okay. Ah, what a disappointment. It was like a TM or something, that'd be even cooler. But I guess not. Let's go heal and then go challenge these two, Mia and whatever, I forgot the other names, probably like Tia or something. Before I spark any story elements, let's hurry up. That guy looks really important. Anyways. Oh, guys, I'm really loving this so much better than Infamous right now. I'm obviously going to have, you know, streaks of where I want to play Infamous and streaks of where I want to play this. So maybe every 2 weeks, like I'll post two videos of this for 2 weeks, maybe two videos of Infamous. It really depends. Because I'm obviously going to finish both games all the way through. And, so yeah, I hope, can't wait for you guys to have all that content up. I use that potion for no freaking reason. It's okay. What the hell? See, berries growing. Feel free to take them. Make sure you plant. That's common courtesy. Here, I'll share with you. Ah, that's good for competitive battling, even though... Yeah, anyways. I am a trainer. Sure am. Sure do. So, yeah, guys, so far, any other party suggestions, any nickname suggestions, please suggest it in the comments. That would be really cool. That'd be really, really cool. I want to talk to that guy, but actually I want to battle these two twins first. So, okay. I'm ready. Okay. Okay. Let's battle with our Pokemon. And it's Gina and Mia, or something like that. Gina and Mia. Alright, Seedot and Lotad. And they're super weak. First of all, let's take out that Lotad. Let's do it. I don't like Lotads now. Okay, you should die. I hope you die. I really hope you die. That'd be... Yes! Haha. Don't have to worry about that now. And use Harden. Actually, you can stall off all you want because our attack is so much better than yours. Anyways, yes. And let's go for the pound, just because. Oh, never mind. That's okay. Oh, dang. Alright, it's going for the Bide. Actually, no. Let's just use Growl, and you're gonna use Quick Attack. Oh, no. Okay. Keep on forgetting you can actually use him yourself. Okay, so he's down and again. Experience. Yes, defeated you. with not a scratch. I think we should get an award for that one. Anyways, moving on. Let's go talk to that fisherman. Want to keep it a secret? I'm the water Pokemon expert, huh? You don't know me? I'm afraid I don't. That guy looks pretty tubby, anyways. And it's obviously not Magikarp. Okay, I knew it.
It was gonna be Magikarp.
Oh, sorry about that. Just kinda yawned. Anyways, yeah, I really like that Splash Man. It's really nice. Okay. Just gaining some XP, you know? No, I'm not actually, sorry. It's really, really simple controls, actually. These things are so weak. Okay, you can use that all you want. Perfectly fine with you doing that. Alright, so yeah, these episodes are really boring a bit. But the quality is so good. Oh, that's so good. But it's a whole lot better than Infamous stuff right now. But I'm gonna keep the Skyrim stuff still going. If you didn't see my last thing, the, oh, what was it? Dawnbreaker. Very lamely commentated, just you can just have the sound off if you want. It's really fun with me. But this, you know, at least you can hear me, so it's a lot better. Obviously not going for top-notch, top-of-the-line, sadly. That'd be pretty sweet, you know? Alright, I got a ton of XP out of that. Oh man, I'm recording this so late. Not so late, but pretty late for a freshman. Anyways, I don't know. Let's see. We should obviously head into the gym. Oh, what's this? Cutter's house. Well, if they have a name, they're obviously important. This guy must be Cutter. That's a term and expression. That limber way you move. And you're well-trained Pokemon. You're obviously a skilled trainer. No, wait, don't say a word. I can just tell by looking at you. I'm sure you could put this hidden machine, wink, hint, hint, wink, wink, to good use. No need to be monster shot. Go on, take it. I'm guessing that's Cut. And obviously not teaching it yet. Let's screw you. Yeah, I like it. I just wish... Okay. Oh, aren't you cool? Okay. So we received the HM Cut. Actually, that's very controversial. I hate that. What's this? Trainer school. Obviously, they're probably gonna make us go there anyways. Let's have a visit. Yo. What you got for me? Dude, what the heck? Students do not study. Get a little taste of my quick claw. Whether or not you're a good student. Aaron, from the way you use this item. Yes, Quick Claw. Actually, that's really good. Pokemon Horn. Quick Claw will occasionally speed up and get to move before its opponent. Many items that are meant to be held by Pokemon. Just those alone will give you many topics to study. Do I really have to? Blackboard? No. I remember all that. Here's my desk. The slacker desk. The one with the frickin' turnt chair. Yeah, okay. I always wanted a C-Dot, and I'm finally getting one. Aren't you freaking cool? I'm trading Pokemon with my friend right now. Aren't you awesome? Berries do. Like, who's the kid in the corner? I think he's in trouble. It's like probably like one of my friends. They're like always in trouble. And they can't use man-made items. Hello. Didn't you meet before? I think.
Let me introduce myself. My name's Scott. I've been traveling everywhere in search of outstanding trainers. More specifically, I'm looking for Pokemon battle experts. So what brings you to this school? Are you a trainer too? First thing you should do is have Pokemon learn to move Cut, if I remember correct. Someone in this town is Cut.
What do I do after that? Because I already have it, but I'm not going to teach it. Because I haven't gotten the gym yet. Gym badge. What's this house? Let's just kind of explore around, actually. Because I like exploring cities. Roxanne really knows a lot about Pokemon. She's really strong too. What, level 15? Trainer school is excellent. You stay there, you can even become a gym leader. If that was even possible in games, that would be wonderful if you can undertake the job of having a gym leader and have people walk in that are really freaking weak. People get that Oh, why did I not notice that his name was Cutter? Okay. Oh, who may you be? Your new face around these parts. Haven't you just transferred to the Pokemon Trainer School? I believe I have, but I'm not even looking for any of these places. Where's the damn gym? Oh, okay. So, I think in the next video, we are going to, hop into this gym. But first, let's kind of talk to this guy. Yo, how's it going? Listen, you like to become a champion? I'm no trainer, not me, but I can give you winning advice. Then it's settled then. We'll aim for the Pokemon Championship together. It's your job as a trainer to collect gym badges, am I right? But gym leaders aren't pushovers. At least, well, the first one is, but never mind. And that's where I come in. I'm here to provide expert advice. Roxanne, the gym leader, is a user of Rock-type Pokemon. Rock-type is very durable, but it can't stand Water-type and Grass-type moves. Come see me afterwards if you beat the gym leader.
We'll go for it.
So yeah, guys, in the next episode, we're going to be challenging the gym here. Wait. Okay. So yeah, we will be challenging the gym here. So, our team right now is, it's not super stacked. They're not super stacked, but let's see here. I think it's pretty close, yes. And you're also really close. So that's pretty good. So yeah, you guys are the best, support-wise, like, I'm not even joking. So you guys, if you made it this far, thank you so much for watching. I mean, you guys are amazing. Your support is second to none. And, yeah, guys, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. My name's JT. I'm the RPG Dude. And once again, have a wonderful Monday.